This is the HMS Warrior in Portsmouth, England. This was the first ironclad ship built by the British Royal Navy. The hull was laid down in 1860 and it was formally decommissioned in 1979. Its last sort of military use, active sort of as a weapon type of thing, was probably before 1883.